Huskies survive and advance with a 91-52 win over St. Joe's in the round of 32. Three different Huskies scored over 20 points in the win, and Kalina Mosqueda-Lewis recorded the program's third ever triple-double.
It was incredible. I think it was one of our best offensive nights we've ever had. You know, everyone was scoring. We were finding the open man. We were executing our offense perfectly, and you know, we just did a great job of kind of communicating with each other and hitting who's hot.
Everyone came out really aggressive, and you know, Kalina played really well, and I think that, you know, just to have that, have her play like that, especially in the NCAA tournament, it's only gonna, you know, boost her confidence going forward.
The way you get these triple doubles, you just don't know what you're doing. You don't know how many you have. You're just going out there and you're playing hard and you're trying to do as much as you can. When Marissa told me, she's like, oh, you need one more rebound, I was like, oh, for a double double, all right, I got it, let me get one more rebound. And then after, Bria's like, you got a triple double. I was like, oh, that's surprising.
It's really hard. You know, Kalina probably had one of her best nights tonight. She worked extremely hard. She was strong on the rebounds and was scoring, which she always does, but, you know, passing the ball great. So it's incredible to see her play that way, and, you know, she'll keep it up for the rest of the tournament.
They're hard to guard. They run so many screens and flares, and everybody's just running all over the place. So you have to keep your composure when you're guarding a team like that.
You know, Mariah, she's always guarding the other team's best guard, and she just really, you know, made number three uncomfortable. And, you know, I think she did a really great job.
First of all, I just didn't want to let her get the ball, because, I mean, when she gets it, then you never know when the ball's going up. So I tried to do as best as I could to denying her. But, I mean, you can see the frustration, and I think that just comes from playing hard, and she's getting frustrated that she couldn't get a lot of touches.
Mariah's definitely, you know, coming to be our, you know, little Kelly Ferris. You know, she's someone who we can count on, and whenever we need to stop, Mariah's there. She's definitely our little energizer bunny. So her defensive effort every night is there.
Our chemistry is amazing right now. So it's like anytime somebody's not knocking down a shot, we know somebody else is going to knock it down. And we're just doing a good job of moving the ball. So I think that's what's helping us a lot.
I have never been to Nebraska. We were talking as a team. We were wondering if there's a Chick-fil-A in Nebraska. So we're going to see. And, you know, I think it's exciting. I think that, you know, we're looking forward to it. And, you know, we have tomorrow off, and then we're going to focus on BYU.
The Huskies will now travel to Lincoln, Nebraska for their Sweet 16 game against BYU on March 29th as they continue their path to their ninth national title. Reporting from Gamble Pavilion, this is Emily Noonan for Huskies All Access.
Sweet 16.